Against this backdrop of social and political transformation, Henry Campbell-Bannerman emerged as a pivotal figure in British politics. Born on September 7, 1836, Campbell-Bannerman had a distinguished political career that culminated in his appointment as the Prime Minister of the United Kingdom from 1905 to 1908. He was a member of the Liberal Party and held a deep commitment to progressive ideals and social reform.